क्लास 8 रिवीजन क्वेश्चन रूलिंग द कंट्री साइड. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, हु एंड व्हेन डिड परमानेंट सेटलमेंट इंट्रोड्यूस इन बंगाल. द परमानेंट सेटलमेंट वाज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय लॉर्ड कॉर्नवालिस इन 1793. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, व्हाट रोल डिड वुमेन प्ले इन द कल्टीवेशन ऑफ इंडिगो. Answer: women usually carried in the indigo plant to the vat. Who were the gumastas? Gumastas were the agents of planters. Who was William Morris? William Morris, a famous poet and artist of 19th century, Britain. Question number 5, who created Kalamkari print? Answer: weavers of Andhra Pradesh in India created Kalamkari print. Question number 6, what are the two main system of indigo cultivation in India? There were two main system of indigo cultivation, Nej and Rayati. Who were the Lathials? Answer, the Lathials were the Lathi wielding strong men maintained by the planters. Question number 8, where did the English cultivate indigo? The English cultivated indigo in Jamaica. Question number 9, where did the Portuguese begin cultivating in indigo? Answer, the Portuguese began cultivating indigo in Brazil. Question number 10, where did the Spanish begin cultivating indigo? The Spanish began cultivating indigo in Pennsylvania. Who was the president of Indigo Commission? Answer, W.S. Seddon Carr was the president of the Indigo Commission. Question number 12, who gave the extensive description of Caribbean island? Answer, Jean Baptiste Labat wrote extensively about Caribbean island. Question number 13, when did the French begin cultivating indigo? Answer, the French began cultivating indigo in Saint-Domingue in the Caribbean island. Question number 14, what did the permanent settlement actually mean? The amount to be paid was fixed permanently, that is, it was not to be increased ever in future. Question number 15, which tragedy occurred during the 1770 in Bengal? Answer, in 1770, a terrible famine killed 10 million people in Bengal. About one third of the population was wiped out. Question number 16, what is indigo? Answer, indigo is a tropical plant which was formerly widely cultivated as a source of dark blue dye. Question number 17, who hold the responsibility of paying the revenue in Mahalwari settlement? Answer, village headman holds the responsibility of paying the revenue in the Mahalwari settlement. Question number 18, what is the common in the two prints, a Kalamkari print and Morris cotton print? Answer, there is a one thing common in the two print. Both use a rich blue color commonly called indigo. Revise regularly. All the best.